Earlier this evening, Florida Highway Patrol was on the scene of a single car fatality over in Callaway. Troopers say a 51-year-old Panama City Beach woman was driving her gray Honda sedan north on Old Allenton Road, just south of County Road 2297. The woman's car reportedly ran off the road when she overcorrected and hit a telephone pole. Old Allenton Road was closed while officials worked the scene. News 13 will report more details as they become available.